Those people June, with their friends.
Yvonne. There's actually another group of four down there, too. Ray said she would be down for an in-house if there's room.
Wait, really? I asked her to play Tricky Towers earlier. She didn't respond. Oh.
Oh. I'm sure she just didn't see your message.
Yeah, probably. She didn't see.
She loves Tricky Towers.
Yeah.
I'm down.
X says he wants to play Garthic.
Oh, that sounds really good, yeah.
That's kind
of I like the sound of that. Garthic?
But wouldn't you need more people for Garthic?
Yeah, well, we got Ray, we got X. I think he said Poke was around. Yeah, I think Garthic could be fun.
I'm down for whatever.
Yeah, I think Garthic could be fun. It'll include everybody. And Leslie can play too.
Oh, well, okay. If you guys need people for Garthic, I'm playing. I'm down play.
Let's go! Let's go, Leslie!
Let's go.
No, boy.
Let's go!
Would Ray be down for Garthic, though?
I don't know. Maybe, Ray, try asking her since she responds to you.
It's like, who knows?
Huh? What was that?
Why are you saying it like that?
No, listen, guy, I hate to say that. I texted her the other day, and she literally said, who's this? And then I was like, oh. it's funny. Yeah.
I don't even have her number, so you are not getting ignored. You are actually a close friend of hers.
Well,
so
now I just feel weird, like I wasn't supposed to have it. I got who mega lulled. Who mega lulled? I can't believe it. Oh, God. All right, so what's the plan? I'm fine with anything. I think Garthic would be good because it includes everybody.
I'm actually down for an in-house Valor.
Yeah, same. She said but we need exactly down. 10 for that. Garctic's like
she's
anything.
Down for Garthic, but she's feeling Valorant more.
Okay.
Would
I'm just saying it's harder to get exactly 10 than like, you know, some random amount for Garthic. But
yeah, I don't know any more people, man.
Yeah.
We could ask the four people down there if they're down. You want me to go in there and ask them, maybe?
I mean, they're playing Back for Blood. They're already in a squad game.
No. The group below them. Yvonne, June.
Oh, they're playing Valorant, I think, right now.
Yeah, probably. That's four people. Which would be perfect, because we need four plus one with the Ray.
What about X? Aren't you guys going to play with him?
Yeah, what about X and his friends who want to play Monopoly or Garthic? Right? We don't know how big his group is, I'm thinking.
True. I'm ordering a slushy, bro.
That's up to Buddha. Buddha,
you're ordering
you
a slushy right now?
Yeah, man.
All right. X. I mean, he's not responding, so we just play Valorant until he responds. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, let's just
do that. Okay. Cue us up, boys.
Wait, let's. Well, it's not cue, right? Because we're doing in house, right?
We are.
Let me ask you one.
Should I get a cherry slushy?
Well, here's the thing. X has people that are playing with him. They have four, so like I don't want to go in and be like, hey, like some of you guys come with us, and then.
No. Like we could just do a perfect number without X if he doesn't respond.
Without X?
What happens if he responds mid of the game?
Well, I don't know.
We told him we're playing Monopoly with him first.
Help me. Come up with an idea beside the group below us.
Honestly, easiest thing is just Garthic, because then we don't have to worry about numbers or anything. We all just hop in.
Okay, let's do Garthic then.
But.
True.
Okay.
Yeah. Because that one, like, we don't have to get exactly some amount of people. We just all hop in. You can have, like, unless we have over 30 people, but.
Let me ask them.
I feel like that's the easiest plan, right? It's Garthic phone. You don't have to plan anything out. You just hop in and you get it going. Yep. Let's see. Buddha wants Monopoly? Really? And that's weird because he literally said, I don't want Monopoly because it's late and I think Monopoly will take too long. That's weird considering he said those specific words, but,
Wait, don't queue up.
Pipiga chat. I don't know. Anyway, let's see. Farron, thanks for the sub.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, guys, that wasn't chat. That was one guy in chat. But,
I'm being honest.
Yeah. Kevo, thanks for the sub. Oh, wait, we're just queuing up, or?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Okay, I'm fine with anything. Look, guys, I've got a better idea, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay. X is playing Slither.io right now. That's probably why he's not responding. Let's all stream snipe his game, kill him in Slither.io, and then he'll respond to his message because he'll have time to check Discord. Right? With, like, five of us stream sniping, sure. You know, there's no way he survives. That was a joke. That was a joke, by the way. How come no one's laughing? No one's.
Because I'm trying to process how we would snipe in Slither.io.
Yeah, that was literally the whole joke, guys. How come no one.
Oh.
You guys acted like it was a serious plan.
Oh, okay, well.
Guys?
I can't tell with you sometimes. Yeah. Like, you know, I can't.
Yeah. Guys, wait, that was an obvious joke.
All right, I'm pulling his stream up right now.
What?
Hey, what's his lobby?
His lobby is...
He's opening League, dude.
Wait, he's opening League of Legends? Queue us up. Just queue us up, man.
We're just going to queue up.
He's playing League of Legends. He's gone crazy.
Oh, no.
He's finally gone crazy, guys. He's queuing up League of Legends.
Oh, what about Ray? Should we...
Huh?
Should we tell her after this game?
What happens after this game?
I'm down right now, then I'm down, yeah.
Ray's
yeah.
down right now.
Okay. For what?
For Valorant or Gardic Phone.
Well, we have five people already.
Oh, well,
how are
then
we gonna
I can
make
dip.
That work?
I dip. Ray joined. Ray just replaced me.
Oh.
I'm just chilling. I'm chilling.
Leslie?
Wait.
Leslie?
Guys,
I guess if Leslie's going, I mean, I do have.
Only if you actually want to leave. Only if you actually want to leave.
Okay, Ray saying, no, don't leave them. I was only going to join if it wasn't. Oh my god, don't leave. You are crazy. She's yelling at me.
She's yelling at you. Of course, I would be yelling at you too.
So what's the plan? I think we just queue up, guys. I gotta start doing something.
I'm queuing.
Yeah, guys. Mr. Lang's tired. It's his birthday. We're
okay.
sitting here.
Sorry, Mr. Lang.
Stream sniping X open League of Legends. I say we just play a game.
I have an idea.
Yep.
Yvonne, our group is on the 12th round of their game. We get Yvonne, June, Sean, and Zix.
The four of them?
Invite Ray, yes. And we get
invite Ray.
X is playing League.
Okay.
So X is actually playing League, man.
Let's cancel the queue.
He's finally lost it.
Exactly
he's gone off the deep
plus
end.
1 is 10. We have exactly 10 people right now. It's perfect.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so then why don't we just wait then?
Yeah.
Wait. How are we going to balance these? Because isn't H June and, like, I don't even know
who
Zik is.
Mm-hmm. We'll balance it.
Aren't they pros or something?
June is like plat, and then. And I don't know who Zix and Sean are, but they're also really good. Oh, I know who Sean is. Sean's good. We'll balance it.
We should just queue up against people our own rank.
What?
Yeah, guys, let's just start playing. I've been waiting too long.
I was just suggesting it was a perfect. It was.
Okay, you know what? You're right. Let's cancel the queue. Yeah.
Sakuto?
Okay, fine. Queue us up. Queue us up. All right, queue us up then. Queue us up.
I am down for whatever.
All right, guys, I'm going to be honest.
Like,
I did that, on purpose.
We could win it,
on purpose. Oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I guess. All right, yeah, let's cancel the queue, I guess.
Just kidding.
Actually, you know, all right, fine. Leave us queue. We just got to start playing, I think.
Wait, they're about to finish the game.
Wait, hold on. Let me check.
Hopefully they finish
it. It's 12 to 9. Wait, they're about to finish. We can cancel the queue.
I
just checked Yvonne. She's on my friends list. 12 to 9 right now. They win one game, they're done. We can go right now. Ray's waiting. We can.
It's like, good. <"Hello." laughs>
Well, guys, I don't know what to do. I'm indecisive.
I'll
tell you what. Ray wants to play, right?
Yeah. Probably,
okay,
yeah.
Yeah.
I told you guys I couldn't play for too long because I got to take care of some stuff, so...
Oh, no. Wait, then we can't play the in-house if...
Wait, do you guys want to play in-house or do you want to queue? I'm trying to, like...
But, I mean... Well, if we want to do the in-house, we need everybody, right?
Okay, I'll stay if you want to do in-house, but like I said, like, I'm going to stay for too long, so, like, I'll keep playing a little bit longer, but, like, if...
Okay.
You know, if you can't get everybody, then I'll just...
Bye, Ray!
Okay, so like, how
are you guys being so indecisive? Oh my god!
Also, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
You guys are so indecisive. It's pain.
Okay, let me know. Keep me posted.
Nice to see you. Oh,
no, this is something.
Oh, they won their game.
Oh, they won. Let's get them in here. Ray, join us. Join us.
Let's see if they're down. Let's see if they're down.
Wait, you didn't even ask him yet?
I didn't even ask him yet?
You didn't even ask him this whole time?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What do you mean?
Relax. Oh, I did, but I have to wait for them to respond. They're probably down. They're literally just, they just started the game. Come on, guys. Relax a little bit.
I'll join out. Hey, guys.
Oh, I'm out. Is there a decisive?
I'm down.
A game of what?
Would you guys be down?
A game of in-house?
In-house,
yeah. We don't have
yeah.
a fifth, though.
We don't have five.
No, raise the
I'm the fifth.
We have five, yeah.
Oh,
It's we're all ready. We just queue up. We're all ready.
Okay. Well, can I pee first? Can I pee?
No, pee.
Please.
No,
John said no.
Wait, at least get in the game first. Get in the game.
Survival instinct for you to have the all right. insane
get in the game
flicks.
First.
Yeah, let's get in the game first, and then you can, if you're not on my team, you can pee during the first round.
All right. You guys want to go up to the other channel?
No one's even surprised by that.
Oh, well. We'll see you guys there.
Oh, yeah, Yvonne, congrats on the commercial. Guys, everybody, Yvonne was in a commercial. She had mouthwash, toilet paper. Yeah, let's go. The mouthwash.
No, guys.
Oh, that dude's got a grinder mic.
I'm wearing mouthwash right now.
Or maybe it was a glitch. I don't know. I'm adjusting.
I'll buy tons.
Let's go. I'm not going to lie. I don't even know what they were trying to sell on the commercial. I actually don't even know what the commercial was for.
They're trying to sell groceries, okay?
Is there a DoorDash?
Grocery.
Why did they have mouthwash and stuff?
Oh,
never mind. Let's get in the game.
Okay.
Why do they have mouthwash? Oh, this is for
make,
food.
Like, team captains.
Okay, wait.
People are like balanced. I'll just choose.
Whoa. We shouldn't do team captains. It's just gonna make people feel like when they get chosen last, like I'm gonna get chosen.
Hey, happy birthday, Buddha.
You know it's fine. Just pick me last.
Happy birthday.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hey.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's get in the game first, guys.
Oh, this is not the first time you guys.
Guys, someone make a game.
I'm back out and then invite everyone.
All right, back out. Invite everyone.
Okay, I'm going to a custom game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, send out the invites, guys. Yvonne was in a commercial. Yvonne was in a commercial, guys.
Commercial.
In an actual legitimate commercial. Yep.
Actual commercial.
That's right. On Twitch, you'll see it. You just gotta open.
Oh my
don't
god!
Watch
yeah.
it.
It's good. It's good.
Where can
it's
I do
a good
it?
One.
You tell me if I unsubscribe to Yvonne right now, then I can see the ads.
Incognito window. Incognito window. Open it. And then...
Was
it a good one? I don't know. It's just I just think it's funny because my friend's in it.
Other people that I don't have added.
Yeah.
We can chain it.
Just to clarify, Zix, are you insane at this game?
Oh, he's insane at this game.
Okay, he's immortal. Okay, and then Sean, what? You're also good at this game, right?
Diamondish.
Okay, so I'm gonna.
No. Sean is bad at this.
All right, no, guys, look, listen. I can balance the teams perfectly here.
No, exactly.
I hate psychic.
All right, me, Leslie, Tony, Yvonne, and Micheline.
Right.
Wait, that's not balanced.
Yeah, all right, guys, I made the team, so let's do it.
By myself,
guys, I made the team, let's do it. Let's do it, guys.
Okay.
Worst case, we just leave, rebalance it immediately.
Is that it?
Honestly, we'll have like...
This is the most stacked team.
Captain.
Yeah,
We could do me and June if you guys want.
I'm gonna pee. What?
No, guys, let's just try the comp. I think it'll work. Me, yeah. Leslie, Yvonne, Tony, and Micheline, I think, and then against you guys. So it's basically all the bronze and silver players against the immortal and diamond right? players.
You're gonna get destroyed.
Yeah, we're gonna
it's
get
like
obliterated.
You're just
wait,
gonna
is
get
Ray in this game?
No, because I can't kill Yvonne.
Wait, guys, where's Ray?
Power of love.
Where's Ray?
Oh, I'm coming.
Okay.
Oh. I had to restart my PC for a second.
Wait, that'd be like four immortal, like, that would be kind of unfair,
yeah,
though.
No, guys, I planned it out.
Really unbalanced, the teams I'm looking at right now.
Okay, who wants to go on the other team? Who's defecting from my team, then?
I want to kill Sykuno.
Exactly, that's why you're on the other team.
I know, that's why you put me on the other team.
Exactly. So what's wrong with the teams, guys?
Okay,
it looks so balanced.
Immortal enemies.
M&A's.
Yeah, that's you have all the immortals on your team. What's wrong?
I'm gold 3.
Look, guys.
Okay, you're probably like,
this
really
game is
going to
prove something, all right? All the bronze and silver players.
Rust.
You know, we can play against Radiance. We won't win against them, but we can play against them.
I want to just keep it balanced and fun though, because otherwise it would not be balanced.
Yeah, yeah, start it up. Start it up. Just start it. Start it. I'm losing it. I've been chilling seeing this lobby screen for 30 minutes.
Okay, okay.
This is so unbalanced.
This is so unbalanced.
Are you sure, Buddha, about this?
Guys, it'll be fine.
We should.
Guys, all right. As is tradition, guys, on the first pistol round, nobody leaves the call. We're all in the same call together in the first pistol round.
Do we come back for the second pistol round?
Huh? No, we usually don't. Just first pistol round, that's it.
Does anybody play Jet on my team?
Right. Oh, wait, you didn't just insta-lock? I just insta-locked.
Your voice, Anthony.
We're going to clap.
Oh, go right.
What was that?
What was that?
Is Yvonne here? She might be in the restroom still.
Oh, no, Yvonne's here.
She's here.
She's back. Yvonne.
Okay.
I'm back. What happened?
All right, Yvonne, you're on my team. I just stacked the teams.
Yvonne.
No, the team's stacked right now. It's stacked.
Is King Viper, set? And then
like one of the teams is stacked.
Battle
yeah.
Ray.
Wait a second. It's a disaster.
Viper battles.
Wait, we
Viper
we
battle.
Have four duelists already.
What's wrong with four duelists?
That really is
copying our team comp.
Listen, Yu-Gi-Oh was one of my favorite shows back in the day. What are you talking about?
Me too.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Is this it?
I used to have a junk synchron deck.
What is he saying? Matt, wait, what are you saying?
Wait, Leslie, I thought you were gonna back me up. You said you liked Yu-Gi-Oh.
I didn't go that far. No, I watched the show. I had some decks, but not
you
not
didn't. The one with the motorcycles, where they drive the motorcycles and.
Leslie, why are you wearing a dual disc?
Shooting Quasar.
We're playing Valorant, bro.
Well.
Oh yeah, that was my dream to have a dual disc.
Oh, dude,
wait, really?
We were in a tournament actually.
So sick. Dude, I fucking wanted a Beyblade bowl.
No. Oh, I have a Galaxy Pegasus. I had one back in the day. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Your weeb is showing.
Fun.
Yeah, guys. I used to watch a lot of anime.
Oh shit! I just
started.
What's wrong?
I thought we were doing all duelists.
No, it's
all
right. Oh.
What's wrong?
Wait, did I pick?
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Did I pick someone wrong?
No, you're good.
I can do it.
You're good.
No,
that's a duelist.
Next game.
All right. This is it, guys.
Someone wrong. Nobody else picked Jet.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
Guys, I've got a plan. This team's stacked right now. All right. If we go down C, they're just going to shoot us down, all right? Because they have better aim. We have to do something tricky. All right, everybody follow me. I'm not even going to say the strategy. Just follow me. All right, trust me. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Person.
All right. Just take your knives out.
Nice to meet you.
And then
I'm ready, by the way.
Guns out when I pull guns out. All right.
All right, guys. We're going A. All
right, this way, guys. This way. Follow me.
Yeah.
Wait, are you actually going A?
So
I wonder if they're
going
to go mid.
They're going A.
Guys, nobody has a spike. Yeah, the spike. Guys,
get the bomb.
Spike.
Get the
nobody.
Bomb.
No, we got to push. Tony, we got to push now. We're going
to
lose our spot.
You said to get the bomb.
Forget the bomb. We need the spike now.
The bomb.
It's Leslie. I mean, no, it's Ray.
Oh,
Ray. Oh, God, I'm blinded. No, how did I get blinded, Matt? What even blinded me?
I blinded you.
You blinded me. Why?
I need heals.
For what? We're on the same team, Yvonne.
Guys, our bomb.
That's what.
We need guys. We need the spike. The spike.
Sorry, forgot
Leslie,
what
the?
I'm going for it.
She's saying the truth.
Oh God.
Don't
guys,
take
where's
it back.
The? Where's the spike?
Oh.
Okay.
Good,
okay.
Good.
Okay.
Frenzy demon.
Yvonne is cracked.
Okay.
Guys, team,
we're doing good.
Last player.
Yvonne.
52.
Oh no, this is bad. We gotta get the spike. Wait, everyone's dead? Why is everyone dead?
Because we're bad.
He's one tap.
You got it. Hey, that's my frenzy.
It's like, who's got
Yvonne, now they know exactly where I am because you just.
Yvonne, did you go to the washroom?
Oh my god.
Download some external programs.
Alright, well. Alright, that was it, guys. That was the first round. Now we have strategies.
Okay, strategy.
You guys know the rules. The winning team has to stay in the the losing team has to stay in the same Discord. So they don't have to set their bubbles up again.
Okay. But you want us to move?
What if we play this whole match in the same Discord?
All right, let's just stay in the same Discord. Why not?
All right. Yeah,
Ray, I'm going mid. I'm going garage, Ray. Meet me in garage.
I'm in garage.
Are you? You're not in garage.
Yeah. What?
You're not in garage. You're not in garage because I'm in garage.
Oh,
my back.
In garage, I'm
wait, there's
in garage.
A dude. There's a dude. They flanked me. They flanked me. We couldn't even 1v1. Guys, I was going to 1v1 Ray, but they just shot me.
Oh, God.
Guys, this is bad. This is bad, guys. This is bad.
Who picked these teams?
Okay, okay,
okay.
It was Ray C. He said these teams are stacked.
He did. That's true. That's true.
He said, and I quote, he said this team is stacked, as if we were gonna win.
I was saying we should get team confidence and balance the match.
Look, I just didn't want people to have to deal with that, because then the last person who gets picked is gonna feel bad.
No. You choose people to make a balance, not to.
All right.
Bad people.
Oh what? God. So after you pick a good character, guys, let's just charge in. They won't be ready for this.
I see you. Let's have a truce.
Right, how are you alive? Oh, I got him. I got him. That was stylish, guys. That was stylish right there. That was scuffed.
Oh man.
Oh God, Yvonne. Oh, she's dead. Leslie, 10 jillion gifted right now. Guys, knife her. At least knife her. It's 3 against 1. Oh, that was slick. Guys, at least knife her. At least knife her, guys. It's 3 against 1. Guys, it's 3 against 1. At least.
Tony's sweating. Tony's sweating. You better win this.
How's Tony sweating? He's dead.
Tony's sweating.
Tony's dead. How could he be sweating?
Zeke's Tony. Zeke's is Tony as well.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Oh. Okay. Oh, good try, Leslie. Good try. It was a good, really good try.
I'll remember this, Leslie.
All right.
Sean.
I'm watching you.
You know, guys, I want to do more Valorant in-house as well.
Right?
You know what, Mr. Lang, I'll buy you. Where are you?
I'm only buying Ghost. I'm only buying
Ghost. Mr. Lang, here. Take this. I saved you a gun.
Cringe.
You think they can't win otherwise, Ray?
Oh my God, fine. I'm using a Vandal.
Wow, messed up.
All right.
I'm sorry,
yeah,
Ray. What?
I can't believe he's done this. Meet me in garage. Meet me in garage. 1v1 quick scope, no scope.
Quick scope?
Oh, what the? Wait,
grenade. Where? Where?
Ray.
Help. Oh my God, I got her. I got her. It worked, guys. It worked. Oh, wait, there's another one? What happened?
It's chaos.
Guys, I got her. I got her.
Ow. Guys, he got me.
I got her. It's a mental victory, it feels like.
Well, that was warm up.
What do you mean warm up? You guys have won every single round. What kind of warm up?
No, Buddha is Buddha. NPC is Tony.
Oh, God. Kane, thanks for the sub.
Wait, I'm so confused.
Thanks for the sub.
I was unmuted.
Thank you so much.
Well, look, guys, I don't have a lot of... I just, you know, each one counts. It's money. I bought sushi today.
Wait, Sean, why did you mix them up?
All right.
Is there 2 Tonys?
No, yeah. There's Tony and then there's Buddha.
There's 2 Tonys.
Yeah. Wait. All right, guys. They would never expect me to camp.
Wait, there's many Tonys.
2 Tonys.
There are?
2 Tonys!
2 Tonys.
Tony the Tiger.
Go mid, go mid.
Three
everyone,
Tonys.
Go. Leslie, go, go.
Leslie!
Oh my God, that was wicked! Oh, that was so cool, Ray. Don't pretend that wasn't cool. You know it was.
That
was kind of
cool.
It was kind of cool. That didn't kill him? Man, this thing did get nerfed. That was so cool, though, guys. You saw that?
Tony?
That shouldn't have worked so well.
What's going on?
Man, the ultimate's really nerfed, though. That, 1,000,000% should have killed that thing. Are you getting knifed?
Getting
he was wiggling.
Guys, we got it. I believe.
Guys, it's
you're right.
All right.
Let's get the judge again.
Okay.
Bimbus, that was thanks for the sub.
They're there. Next second, they're not.
Right.
I shoot them.
Look, Ray, we gotta stop going garage.
Garage.
All right, I'm gonna not go garage this time.
What are you scared?
He's going garage.
Scared. I mean, a little bit. Of course I am. Look, Ray, I just feel like garage, you know, it's got carbon monoxide. There's no way I would go garage again.
Who's next?
He's coming, garage!
Where? Oh, you went, you were behind the...
Oh my Leslie, God.
She got us, Leslie! Yvonne, 100 gifted, 100 gifted if you...
Why do you say that every time when I'm
Well, that's the whole point. You think I think I can afford 100 gifted subs just out of nowhere?
And... subs if you collect.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
That's 100 from all of us.
From all of us. Every single one. Wait, guys. What if they just throw it?
No, they.
It's an in-house.
Wait, is someone getting gifted subs?
What? Oh my god! So
oh god! Oh my god! You guys really did that to him. It's his birthday! It's his birthday, you sickos!
It's his birthday! I would have gifted a.
Jesus! Jesus!
Should we balance the teams? Right.
Yeah, maybe after.
It's like, good. What do you mean? Balance the teams, man.
All right, look, guys, everyone knife
garage.
Mid.
Garage.
All right, before we end, everyone garage. Knife garage. Everyone knife in garage, okay?
And are we gonna end there?
No, yeah, let's all just knife garage before we end it.
Play it out.
No, Mr. I was gonna throw a grenade in the garage.
That's right.
Damn, man. Yeah, knife garage, guys. Knife garage. Leslie, you know what to do. Guys, knife in garage. Everybody, knife in garage.
Knife garage.
Guys, you're supposed to actually walk in with a knife to trick them. You're not even tricking them. You're actually just shooting for the start.
You didn't trick,
guys. Oh god!
Oh god!
Guys, I can't!
Get him, Sean!
No! Oh, Jesus, man!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Sean is
That's crazy!
Wait, we want.
Guys, we did it! We did it! Alright, guys, everyone, knife mid. Knife mid, everyone.
Okay, actual knife mid?
Yeah, guys, actual knife mid. This game, let's just.
Knife.
Guys, we'll rebalance the teams after this one, but let's just get one troll knife game in.
Well,
everyone,
why
knife
are you guys
mid.
Buying guns then?
What? Who's.
Wait, who's
buying guns? I didn't buy guns.
guys, knife mid, right?
Yeah, guys, actual knife mid. Look, I'm actually knifing mid. Guys, look, I'm actually. See? See? Leslie, do it!
Oh,
Leslie, where's your gun? You were supposed to. Why are you guys actually knifing? Leslie, the gun! Leslie! I can't see! I can't see! Oh, God! Oh, God! Stay back! Stay back, man! No! Stay back! What is this? This is scuffed, guys!
Come on,
oh god!
You're
bad. Run, man, run! Oh my god! This is run! This is rigged, guys. Oh god! All right, guys, knife mid again. Knife mid again. just
again?
One more knife mid. Leslie, do it. Do it. Leslie, do it.
Oh wait,
they surrendered.
Wait, who surrendered?
They disrespected us, guys. They disrespected us.
Wait, who won it?
I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Okay. All right,
guys. Let's actually balance it this time.
Yeah, let's balance.
We'll do trades.
Can we make it a tournament mode?
Set it to tournament mode?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so for tiebreakers, yeah.
Wait, where is it?
I say Mr. Lang and Ray are the Tony and Ray team captains. Let's do that.
Okay, so,
yeah, everyone go to the right
side. Good.
All right, everyone on the observers.
Wait,
and
you
then
said Tony and Ray? So like
yeah,
six?
Two Tonys here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because, you know, you guys are like...
No, I go by Tony.
Yeah, Tony and Ray are like competitors, right?
That's sure, so sure. Amazing. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Six, here, come over to attack.
Okay, Anthony is Tony. Buddha is...
Buddha.
Okay,
he's Buddha or Mr. Lang, yeah.
Nice to meet you, too.
Just call me Zix.
Yeah, call him Zix, and then we're good to go.
Zix.
Okay. So, Zix, you can get the first pick.
Wait, Zix and Ray C? All right.
Mm-hmm. Zix, you get the first pick?
I'll pick June.
Okay.
What? Is he sweating? He's actually sweating. He's...
Okay. I'm gonna choose Valky, and I'll choose Buddha.
Oh!
What? All right,
we'll choose Ray and Buddha.
I mean... Yep.
Okay, I'll choose Yvonne and Sean.
Yeah, it's cool. Last pick.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, yeah. No, like, yeah, I knew I'd be last pick.
Yeah, no.
Wait, but I don't know if I should choose Sykuna. Ray, don't you want to kill Sykuna?
Yeah, I
no,
wouldn't.
No.
I wouldn't know if I wanted to choose me either.
Wait,
yeah, I don't blame
Why
you.
Why did he not get picked?
Wait, Sykuna's on our team.
Yeah.
Okay, so Ray can't kill Sykuna, though.
Yeah, I wouldn't
okay
be sure if
that.
I'd choose me.
You're okay
either
with that? Okay, Sykuna come on my team, then Leslie. Let's go! We got a perfect team! Let's go!
Oh, yeah, guys.
Yeah, they have to deal with the judge now.
Yeah, I guess I was just the bottom.
Judge?
I thought you guys wanted to kill each other, so that's why I didn't choose.
Yeah, guys, this is why I made the teams last time.
We got two Tonys in our team, there's no way we lose.
Yeah, there's no way.
Wait, there's two Tonys?
Tony buffs.
We got two Tonys.
Tony buff.
Wait, whose team am I on?
You're already on the right team.
Wait, Tony never even got picked.
Alright, start it up.
Was always on
Icebox, Icebox, Icebox,
oh, wait,
Icebox.
Yeah, wait a second. Wait,
Icebox?
What?
Okay.
I love Icebox.
Yeah, let's go, Icebox.
Wait, wait, are you crazy?
Let's go.
Oh, Ray, I've got a plan for tomorrow, Ray.
No one's listening to the list.
Oh, no, Valkyrie. Ray. I'll message you, I'll message you.
Oh my god, Ray! We had the two Ray buff!
Yeah, we had the two Ray! We had the two Ray buff!
Oh my god. Everyone's like, Icebox, Leslie's like, guys? Right? Nobody's...
Icebox, let's go!
Juno, what'd you say tomorrow?
Oh, I messaged you. I messaged you. It's a good idea.
Oh, okay.
Wait, am I on the right team?
Yes.
All right.
Okay, my bad. I'm sorry.
It's genius. No, wait, Ray, why are you laughing? It's a good idea.
I didn't click play.
Wait, you're doing that too?
Yeah, I was going to do that too.
Oh, God, but I was already going to do that.
Well, we're just going to have to match.
Exact genius.
Are we
genius.
Going in different rooms or staying in one room?
All right. First round, we usually stay in the
first
same room.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Okay.
Losers leave because they have to change their bubbles.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay. I don't want to change my bubbles.
That's cool. That's cool.
Guys, we gotta,
sweat.
Bubbles.
Fight for the bubbles.
Fight for the bubbles.
For
very
the
important.
Bubbles.
Guys, I need this. Yvonne already got a commercial. I need at least not
that's
to change
so
my bubbles.
Wait,
yeah.
What
where's
company,
the commercial?
She had guys. She has us? Mouthwash, toilet paper, food.
What?
No. I used to be at the offline TV house, and
wait,
I and Yvonne actually ordered everything. Everything. Literally would not survive without it.
Got his mouthwash? That's so cool.
Yep.
No, it's not.
Supremacy.
Dealing with trash talkers, they're going to need Yvonne's mouthwash.
You got to hype up your friends.
Yeah, let's go, Yvonne. All right. Justin, thanks for the sub.
That's where Danny got the mouthwash.
Pull him out. I have no idea, guys. Oh, God.
Wait a second.
All right.
That's all right. Like it had a Jack in the Box commercial.
Oh, that wasn't a commercial. It was just a pre-roll.
True.
Yeah, it wasn't even an actual commercial. It was a pre-roll.
That was a commercial.
It never got played as a commercial, though. So
commercial.
It was just a pre-roll. It's different.
Hold on, let me...
Also, I walked outside for like less than an hour and got sunburned within 15 minutes. It was terrible.
What?
yeah. I was literally sunburned in that video. It was terrible. I hadn't been outside in so long, and they were like, yeah, it'll be like 10 minutes. It's fine. You won't get hurt. And then I just, it happened.
Wow.
All right.
Sunburn.
Yvonne, go mid. Yvonne, go mid.
Happy birthday, my man. Let's go. Are you still drunk, Buddha?
Yeah, Yvonne, go mid for an adventure.
I don't know. Maybe.
I'm ready.
A little bit.
What? I got double teamed. I got double. He Zix headshotted me 105. Guys, it was a 2v1. Oh man, I had her, guys. I had her. I landed 3 shots. She only landed 2, but I think Zix is like radiant or something. They said.
Damn, you're gonna do me like that?
Buddha with a 3K.
It's fucked up, man.
Oh god.
Wow, this pistol round is kind of in
both on our spot.
Here we go.
I think they've invited him.
Iron Fist, dude. Thanks for the 5 gift subs, Iron Fist.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Getting ganged up on. We got ganged up. Oh my god, Ray. Okay. Jesus, he's smurfing on them.
Insane.
Alright. Goodbye, everyone. Yvonne, meet me mid again. For the big,
I can't move my overlay.
Goodbye.
You don't have to, Ray. We won.
No, I can't move it from one side of the screen to the other. I use Discord bubble plays. I can't do it right.
Wait,
is it
really?
Locked?
Yeah, it's locked.
Yeah, I'll
it's
change
locked.
It after. It's you all good.
I don't know if it's easy to change that one. It's not as.
It's all good.
Oh, you need to use the other one.
Yeah, I know, right? It's because I have 2 PCs. Yeah. So, oh wait.
Oh yeah, only the 2 PCs. Yeah, I can't relate. I got 1 PC and it works half of the time, all the time. All right.
Booty, you're cracked.
All right. Oh, Leslie, come take her out. Oh, Leslie. I got it. 360. How did that not work? Leslie, how much damage did you do to her?
30.
30? That should have worked better. I'm going to be honest. I saw Leslie shooting so many shots.
Oh, no,
I just thought she was low on health.
I'm low.
I thought it worked, guys.
But they're not in here. Don't worry. You're good, brother.
That was tough. That was tough. We need a better gun, I think. Okay.
Oh, they're coming here, though.
Right clicks? I don't think you can right click on a.
I think so. I'm not sure.
Can you? All right, Ray's going for it. Maybe. You left Tony? He's on the other team, I'm pretty sure. Isn't he?
What are they doing?
Wait, are we on offense or defense?
We're on defense, but they,
okay.
They're not doing anything. My patience is dwindling.
Look, at this point, I'm just going to alt-tab and open up Yvonne's stream at this point.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding.
That was good. Pre-fired me.
Jesus. All right, Ray, if you pull this off, 100 gifted.
10 seconds left. You can't gift subs on YouTube.
Yeah, that's literally the whole, you think I can afford 100 gifted subs?
True.
All right, guys, I'll be honest, I've been derping around to troll Yvonne, but now I'm actually going
to
do it.
Comes to an end.
Yeah, this is it, Leslie. Double peek mid, 360 sheriff shot.
Yeah, I'm saving.
Here we go.
Let's save.
All right, the only thing I'm saving is the round, because I'm going to go mid and kill Yvonne. All right. Ready, guys? Ready?
Yeah, I believe.
Wait, I'm undeafened? What?
Do the exact same thing. You did last
exactly.
Round.
Watch this. Mm-hmm. Double satchel 360 headshot.
Oh.
I forgot
I
to jump.
It.
Oh! I'm sorry, guys. I said that so loud. That was just.
You know, he did his best. Oh!
That was.
I don't think I'm for that.
Jet was here.
Guys, Yvonne wasn't mid. That's where it went wrong. It was H-Tune.
That's where it went wrong. Okay, I'm gonna do everything I can here. So
I believe in you, Leslie.
I've seen you win, please, Leslie.
That's so dumb. Oh, God. Oh, Leslie, you got it. Ew.
Nice try.
Thanks, June's a sweat.
Yeah, they're all
You're
sweating,
amazing,
guys.
Nice try. That was actually really, really
I don't know what we're going to do here, but...
We're going to buy. We're going
to
win.
Yeah,
what do you mean?
We
got this.
All we have to do is...
Sheriff is the only way to go, guys. We have to headshot them. All right.
We have the homies on this team, so we're going to win, right?
Yeah, the homies.
That's
Homie power.
Guys, this is
And I just fixed my
struggle.
Overlay, so we got this W now.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go, right?
I've got a plan. I got a big plan. Big plan.
I'm not feeling so confident.
All right, you might think I'm doing the same thing, but here's the thing. Yeah, I was doing the same thing. Yeah, I got to try something else.
I'm gonna see me.
Yeah, he's too good. Guys, he's too good. How do you beat that? No, God. Silhouette, thanks for the sub. Guys, the teams are stacked. They're stacked. We need in-houses with other, like, silver players or something. Like, I feel like once you get a couple of radiant players, it's so hard to balance it, you know?
It's like, you know, you want to go a different lane.
yeah. This ain't working too well.
You want the face where?
Yeah, let's go A every time. Let's just go A.
A every time? Okay, A every time.
Yeah. You know, I keep running into, like, those radiant and immortal players that just insta-kill me, right? So.
Get him, Ray!
Yeah, cut him.
He doesn't even know.
Yeah, oh, same. That's what... Yeah.
See you there.
Yeah, I'll see you at A. I'll see you at A.
That was a good try, Ray. Let's go.
Okay, I guess we're just going A, guys.
I'm not warm. Me too. Cold. Yep. We're cold. We're cold.
Here we go.
Are we forcing or do we want to save?
Come on, how's it going, Otto?
I'm not a saver, of course.
We can save and just pick up Sykuno's gun.
Buy a judge.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's a good idea, too.
You'll never get my gun. Because I'm going to charge in. It's going to be deep in enemy territory.
That's actually
but
true.
It's true. I'm just being honest.
So true.
All right. Oh! She insta-headshotted me. I was jumping through the... Yvonne's actually radiant. I was double satcheling, jumping through the air, instant headshot. I can't believe it.
They're
just too good, guys. They're too good. And I'm 0-5-1. You know, I don't hate the game, but it is tough when, like, you know, when you just keep getting destroyed every time. You know what I mean, guys?
Geez, Louise.
Like, It's just tough when you get destroyed every time.
He's coming, Leslie, get him.
You know, Leslie's got it. Leslie's got it. Leslie, flash him, flash him. Okay. Oh, instant headshot.
Well,
no. Nah, you chose the teams? I didn't choose these teams. What are you talking about?
So if you think about it, we wanted them to have Browns over us because now we have the comeback.
Yeah, because now we can just get out of it fast. Oh, because we get the comeback. Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually five head. If you think about it, now we want to come back, so we're going to win.
There we go. Hey, Ray.
Hi.
Hey.
How's it going?
Other Ray.
Oh,
I'm just getting destroyed.
Oh, other Ray.
Oh, no, I was talking to you who was staring at me. It was just...
Other Ray, I get it.
Is the Sova someone that's going to insta-kill me, or is he someone I have a small chance against?
They're all equally rabid.
Oh, yeah, the Sova's good. He'll insta-kill me, probably.
Careful,
unless
mid.
We... Yep. Well... Yeah, I think that pretty much... Yeah, that was that. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, I'm dead. That's actually crazy. That guy's nuts.
Yeah, he is like radiant or something, right? Oh.
Mom is down on the right side, though.
Yeah, this is,
No, they didn't grab it yet, Ray. You can ulti.
A little bit one-sided.
You got this.
A little bit.
Buda, are you watching the spike?
They grabbed it.
They grabbed it. No, we're watching the spike.
What?
It's all good, Ray. All
right, he's washed. Am I washed for losing to a Radiant player?
Okay. I can wall off yellow.
I don't think that makes me... I mean, I probably am worse than before, but I don't think no matter how good I was definitely not Radiant. Oh, man. Good luck, team. Okay. Just so. Thanks for the sub.
Oh, God. We don't have time.
Yeah. You just got to push. You got to push. You're going to die anyway to the explosion.
Let's go, Buddha. Oh, nice try, baby.
That was rough. That was rough.
Run, Ray, run.
Oh. You know, I think we're an offensive-sided team, guys. I think. You know what I mean? We're just offensive-sided.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, we'll definitely start winning on offense.
Oh, 100%.
I gotta let Leslie get that copium. You wanna share?
We're not gonna start winning at all. It's... Yeah. All right.
I'm also down for that, the drawing one.
Here we go.
Gartic phone. Jesus.
Oh, Gartic phone.
I'm down for that. That's
Yeah. Gartic phone.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Thanks for joining us tonight, by the way. You know, you're not off.
Yeet. Skirt.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Well,
we're going A. I'm coming. All right. I'm going.
I'm putting up a wall for you.
They're rushing with such a large squad. They for sure will just be like, I'm part of the squad that's rushing.
Oh, let's do that.
Oh. Well,
nice shot, team.
This is not really going.
I was hoping you would enjoy Valorant again.
I mean, you know, to be fair, I'm not really playing the game, right? Because all I'm doing is being dead most of the time. I'm not really.
You could go to just chatting and you'd be good to go.
Yeah, it's not like I don't like the game. It's just that I'm not even playing it because I'm just dead instantly every time.
Oh, they said they're going to be. I listened in their comms.
All right.
they're in.
Wait, what? What? They lied.
All right. Here we go.
They lied.
Well, there's no way they expect to flank this time so early. Spike down
A. Nice. A jet in the sky.
Oh. Is it 78? He's relit. Get him, baby. Yes, Sakuno. One more. Get him, Sakuno.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Let's go, team.
He's belt.
Oh, God. I got him, guys. What?
I was waiting for her.
Oh, God.
June is sweating. Right. He's up there.
Yeah, he's sweating.
Oh, oh guys. God, Buddha,
guys, we won one round. We won one round.
We won two rounds.
Oh God. Oh yeah, it's just been so long since the other round we won. I didn't realize. Okay. Here we go.
Guys, we're doing great. God. We're an attack-sided team.
Buddha, you want to give me your gun and buy a gun, or do you want to?
Oh wait, Ray, what are you trying to say? Yeah, what are you?
Okay, I'll take the worst gun.
I'm saying we're an attack-sided team.
Yeah, yeah. Oh wait, I was talking to, well.
Oh, other Ray, other.
No,
Ray.
I just he had money. He's rich. He's
rich.
Ray Lang.
Yeah. Rich. No.
Why don't they ever come B?
Right. I don't know. I feel like A usually works better actually. But...
Oh. Yeah.
They're coming B. They're coming B. I'm stuck on the. I was stuck.
He sees his head.
I think he sees my head.
Uh huh. Why
is this game so scary? We tried.
Where are they?
Spike down. Yeah, we tried, guys. We tried. It all went wrong. Growly, thanks for the sub.
I believe in you, Leslie. I believe.
Okay.
Leslie, I've seen you win these.
Yep, I've won them many times. Okay.
We've had better games, guys. We've had better games.
Right, wait a second.
Yeah, Leslie, if you win this, Leslie, 10 jillion gifted. Actually, if you knife someone, I'll gift 100. Oh.
Oh, too late.
All right. Well, we're trying, guys. It's just not...
Wait, I heard you did that with Tina. Like, 100 gifted, and you actually...
Hmm?
Didn't win. That was crazy. Hmm? I've never actually
heard 500 gifted with Tina or something.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't win, though, so...
Mm. Oh.
Yeah, it was close. It came down to the wire.
Oh, it did?
Yep. I came down to the last one, and I barely lost. I remember that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You know, Tina, she's making the big bucks from those sponsors now. Big streamer for not fun. I don't know. I gotta say the opposite.
Oh, my God.
We did it! I got Yvonne's gun! I got it!
Wait, that was me. That I flashed you both. Sorry,
I did it, guys. Did you see that? She wasn't even looking at me, and I just shotgunned her in the face. Actually, I missed the first shot, but since she wasn't looking, I got a second one.
Leslie?
Wait, Yvonne, you're in the call?
I didn't do anything.
Last one's heaven.
But okay, I missed the first shot, but luckily, since you weren't looking.
Hit him 120. He's 1 HP.
I did it! It was worth it! It was worth it!
Oh my God! That was nuts!
It was worth it!
Oh my God! Thank you.
Oh man, look, guys, we might not win the game, but it was worth it. We got some style points.
We're gonna win. Right, your ult popped off that one round, by the way. I just realized we won that entire round because of it.
Yeah.
We got him, guys. We got one knife.
I love Viper.
One
Viper's
knife.
Actually so good.
Like, I'm not gonna lie.
I've been
guys,
playing
I think
since beta and I don't know.
I've gotten more knife kills than gun kills this game. Right? I got 2 knife kills. I'm even. I have the same amount of knife kills as gun kills.
I think they are on B, guys.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, there's another one there. Wow, the bomb down, man. There's bomb down.
I'm hurt. Wait, the bomb.
We got bomb, guys.
I've got a plan. I've got a big brain plan.
They might flank us from A or B.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. That's why I'm going to camp in the spawn as if I was AFK.
That's the biggest of brains.
Well, we have a good setup right now, actually.
I'm literally AFK. Look, guys, I think I know why my aim is off. I spilled food on my mouse pad earlier, so I don't have my mouse pad.
My aim's off, too. But I don't have an excuse.
All right.
Oh, they're there.
I'm not gonna lie, my hands are not even on the keyboard.
Good, baby.
Cause I feel so safe right now.
Oh,
that like,
Sakuna,
there's
no.
Just no way.
Sakuna.
He just has no clue.
Yes.
He has no clue, I knew it! We got him, guys! I actually have more knife kills than gun kills. Tony! I had to.
First off, you throw me on a team with no one that I know, and then now you're fucking straight up disrespecting me. Jesus Christ.
I just have more.
Oh, it's too funny.
Ray, let me buy you, Ray. Let me buy you.
Oh, me?
Four.
Here. There you go.
Oh, here. I could buy you a Bucky.
Bucky. Talk.
Listen, I've got a knife. What
I
are you
believe
talking
we
about?
Have this round.
Oh, true. Okay, true. You're right. You have a knife.
I've actually gotten more knife kills than regular kills.
Off your feet!
I believe they're going A according to my calculations.
80 damage?
I have a sick flank coming.
I've also got the sickest of flanks coming.
Oh, but you can push that.
I'm grenading in.
Let's go, all right, Ray! All right.
Dude is
I call this the... Oh, I got a kill? Wait, where? How did I get a kill? I got him, guys. I got him somehow.
Oh, you killed him. You killed him.
I don't know. All right.
I'm so weak.
Emmy, thanks for the 2,000 bits. Where?
On the right side.
Where? Oh, no. Oh God!
Oh, no.
Eh? What?
You have 1v1, Sai. 1v1. You
oh, God. This. I'll just grenade him. That wasn't a grenade. Where's my gun?
Oh, man.
Guys, I tried. I tried so hard. I did.
Nice try, guys.
I just look. He's radiant, guys. He's radiant.
Wait, Leslie, what's wrong?
I look.
I haven't got my first kill.
No, guys, we're offense-sided. Let's go. Everyone, go A. Rush A. Rush A.
Okay. Yeah.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I think that shock dart has more AOE damage than my ultimate now. Like, no memes, guys. The nerf has gone too far. Literal shock dart has more AOE than my ultimate rocket launcher. I'm not even. I actually think it does.
Usually better. Wait, let's go B. You know what? Let's go B, guys.
I actually love B.
B is so good on this map.
Okay, Kuno's going A.
All right. No. Here's the thing. They're gonna think we're going A.
Okay.
Make your satchel. All
right. Let me go in first, and then I double satchel in super hard. They all
triple
rotate A, easy
headshot.
B. Easy
Ooh,
B.
I like this
just ace them.
Alright, wait for me to go in before you go in. Alright, easy.
Guys,
easy.
Revealed.
Okay, they talk.
Revealed.
Right, go.
Flashing on sight.
Oh, what? They went through the...
Oh, in the corner.
What's it called? The rope.
Get him, boys, get him!
Nice.
You got your kill, Leslie, let's go!
Finally.
Yeah, get him, Leslie.
They're coming in the rabbit.
Yeah, this game is obviously severely one-sided, but...
Oh, sorry. Is that? Oh no. My God! Did I burn you?
No, it was a shock dart.
You got this.
Oh. Charlie,
he just knows cross map.
Yeah.
Arrows,
yeah.
So.
This is too one-sided, guys. It's just too one-sided. Guys, we have to go A. We have to go A. All right. I think A is just the only.
You know what?
Yeah.
I'm forcing this round. Let's force, guys.
Force?
My version force. Of force is this shotgun.
Ghost
it's
is
all
so
I've
good.
Got.
I always trust it.
Okay.
I can't believe I got right. shotted, man. My arm.
Let's flush them out. Okay. Here we go.
Alright. Here we go.
Alright. The shock darts? What?
What the?
Oh my God. He actually did.
Guys?
Damn.
Like, all I have is... Oh,
it's
I can
five.
Pick up someone's gun who fell down.
Let's go, Ray! Oh, Ray, get him, Ray! Get revenge! Yes, Ray!
My foot.
Let's go, Ray!
Oh! What was that? I still got the shorty.
I thought I was muted.
Oh.
It's for the best. I was freaking out.
Guys, I don't even know what just happened there. I'll be honest. All right. You got this, Mr. Lang.
He's in there yet, in heaven.
What? That flash was super fast. Oh, it's Sean. He's like, I think he's platinum or diamond. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What is his rank?
I think he's platinum or diamond.
Mm-hmm. He's good. They're all good. Yep. June, Zix, and Sean are all like...
Yeah,
I
yeah.
think diamond and above.
Mm-hmm.
They got it, baby. But we got better. We got it. We got the insane team.
Yeah.
I sneezed. Here we go.
Let's make him.
Yeah, guys, I love Valorant.
We're so good.
Mr. Lang, come here. I got to show you something. Oh, wait. Next round. All right, guys. I've got a strategy. Here we go.
Nice pick. There's another one there.
Oh! Frick. I got insta headshot. Guys, it's
right,
not
I
even.
I see you. I see you with that headshot.
It's okay. Not even close, guys.
Red, Tony.
okay. Destroyed.
I see how it is.
One yellow, one yellow.
Yeah, okay. You know, I let you get that one. Okay.
I need a duelist.
Don't kick me at the same time. What is this?
No, this is bad, guys.
Okay, Ray.
Hey, she got one.
One more.
All right.
Last player standing.
Oh.
She doesn't know, Ray. You're cracked!
Oh, God.
You're insane!
Give ulti, Ray.
Oh, God!
You gotta turn around. He's gonna catch you. Oh.
I can't see it!
Wait. Oh, he waited.
Nice try. Nice try.
Yeah, yeah. It was tough. He has so many flashes and stuff.
Match point.
It's over, guys. It's over.
Not over yet.
The comeback is right now.
All right. I'm just going to rush A like a madman and hope it works. Here we go,
That's
guys.
My duelist.
This is all we got.
True.
Huh? Well, I mean, unless you guys got a better plan.
Oh, you're the duelist.
No,
that's
no. That's exactly what you should
Leslie,
do.
Leslie, the round's starting. Let's go, Leslie.
Grenade. All right. All right. This is the real trick. We wait a second or two.
Oh my god, bro. That's good. This guy's good.
There's a jet. That's Tony. All right.
All right, guys. Get in the sight. Ulti.
Go, go, go.
Get it, Ray. Get that ulti.
I can't.
All right. Yeah, we tried, guys. We tried. We had two snipers on us. It's over, guys. These teams were so stacked. All right. Okay, Ray got one.
All right, I believe.
Yeah, yeah, you go.
Oh.
It's so confusing.
You know, that was mildly one-sided. I'm not gonna lie.
That was pretty.
It's okay.
Pretty unbalanced.
Little one-sided. Yeah, a little bit.
How about we just do Guardic Phone? We have fun together. Let's do
Well,
it.
I mean, if they're up for it, because they were already playing Valorant, right?
Let's see.
Yeah, you can ask them.
Yeah, I'll ask them.
All right. Because their squad was already feeling Valorant, so. Guys, it's just too imbalanced. This is always.
God, I went 2-15 that game.
This is always what happens with in-houses,
really,
you know?
Despicable.
Because sometimes it's just. Yeah, it's just hard.
Right. Kind of did.
A lot of our friends are like Radiant, and then
Valorant
a lot of our friends
morning,
are like, you know, like me,
so
like bronze, like silver, which isn't like a terrible rank, but obviously, it's just not very.
True.
It's just too difficult to balance, you know. Radiant and bronze players
main, you know?
Just shouldn't be in the same game usually.
Yeah, he's washed up. I clapped you, Russ. You can never forget about it.
No. I feel like they were already playing Valorant.
Yeah,
they probably want to keep going, right?
Yeah, yeah. But, I think I'm gonna go to bed if we go to
Garth. Oh,
I'm sleepy.
I'm still down to play Valorant personally.
Yeah,
same.
I'm down for Valorant.
Look, let's just do one good trade to balance out the teams.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Trade
okay,
our
three.
Like worst player for their best player.
Wait a minute. I'd be fine.
Wait, Leslie, you think
anymore?
You're the worst player?
I don't think. I went 2-15.
Oh.
You're not the worst player, Leslie.
Really?
Yeah.
Not.
Okay, who's the worst player then?
Ray.
What?
Oh.
Damn.
Dang, Ray. That's tough.
Ray is decided.
Yeah,
I can't believe you said
suck.
That about
Ray. We kind of want to keep
Oh, wait,
about,
Ray, you think it's not you. You think it's the other Ray.
Wait, you guys want to do more? Wait, what?
Trolling.
Heh.
Huh?
Oh,
I can't believe he said that about you, Ray.
I can't believe you said that about Valkyrie, Ray.
I can't believe he said that about you.
The audacity.
Wait, what did I say? I'm lost. I was AFK.
Not you, Ray.
Like, we gotta balance
we're
the teams
fighting.
More.
I said it about
I'm
Ray.
So Ray.
I forgot
yeah, Buddha's talking
Ray.
About me.
I think.
Right, look, I'll just go to.
Wait, you guys don't want to do Guardian?
Leaving.
Wait.
Not really.
Yeah, they didn't want to. I thought we were just playing more.
Let's just do more
I'm
balance.
Down to do one more.
Yeah, I thought they were doing one more one more in-house Valorant, more balanced.
Yeah,
more
they actually went to sleep.
One more in. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, there's
can,
like,
can we do like can we do like a 4v4?
Oh, we could do yeah, we do a 4v4, yeah.
Sure.
All right, well,
all right.
3v4?
3v4?
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8.
Blau was in Discord.
Yeah, where's Blau at?
But we need two more. We need two more, don't we?
Oh, we could easily find more.
Yeah, and isn't Lily always down for like late night games? We could just like
she is.
Be like, Lily, what's up? I don't know.
Okay, go ask her.
I'll message.
Yeah, just ask her. Yeah, just.
Let me try.
Yeah, guys, we just need more players that are around like bronze, silver level. I like it. It's a little like too one-sided when it's it's too hard to balance around like radiant level players. You know what I mean?
I don't know if she's awake right now, actually. So.
Well, guys, it might be over. We do have a big day tomorrow, so
we are attempting to find a new lobby.
A new lobby?
It might just be over.
What else is a fun eight-player game?
Two more people or figure out what to do, because I think two people went to bed, right?
Sean, guys, it might be...
I
got a birthday party tomorrow also, and...
Really?
Yeah, it's Corpse's birthday.
Oh, yeah, you guys are playing... Saikuno, that's at 4 p.m.
Yeah,
but I have... guys, I have the chess tournament also. I have the chess tournament before... The chess tournament.
Chess tournament for what?
I don't know. What's her name?
Wait, you're in PogChamps 4?
No. It's a small one I could test it. I'm not going to lie, guys. I've been playing against beginner level chess. I've been getting destroyed.
Do you want to play chess? Sakuno?
I've only won one in 20 games.
All right. I was in the first PogChamps.
Like the only opening I know is the Bong Cloud, and I just keep losing.
Bong Cloud.
It's literally called the Bonga Cloud. I saw it in a YouTube video of a guy who said he got to 3,000 ELO with it.
I'll teach you the hat, the legendary bishop's hat.
Wait, Leslie, you've played before?
Yeah, you know, play a little bit.
Oh, the other one I know is the wooden shield.
Leslie, you know how to play chess?
Why? I don't know how.
The wooden shield. Have you guys heard of that one?
We should play chess. Are you kidding? I want to play chess with you guys. Sakuna, let's play.
Well, I mean,
guys,
like,
I'm too dumb to
right
play
now.
Chess.
You're
honestly, so am I. I'm so bad at it. I keep losing.
I'm a very dumb person.
Yeah. I just keep losing. All I do is. So what's happening? Well, let me just play a 4v4 with the people in the game right now.
We have seven people.
Seven?
We do?
Yeah, seven. Leslie,
we have seven.
We'll have eight.
Yeah, just get Blau.
I messaged Blau, but he didn't respond.
I think he's in.
I can't believe it.
Back for Blood, maybe?
No.
Garrett said they just started to give up Back for Blood.
Yeah, they did. I see.
Yeah, maybe Garrett or Blau's in there.
Well,
maybe.
I guess.
I'm gonna try messaging someone.
That's. I mean, it is midnight, guys. I could play one more if we start like soon, but it might be.
Give it 3 minutes. 3 minutes. All right.
All right. We'll give it a few minutes. A few minutes. Someone. Just a few couple of minutes.
I'd feel bad if I poached.
All right, guys, you know what time it is, right?
You're gonna yoink Edison?
No, that's messed up. They're playing Back for Blood. They're having
No, no, get Edison.
I thought about it. But
the finance. The finance. Yeah, you have
to. Pull the fiance card.
It's your finance.
Bring Chad.
You have to.
Yeah, it's like.
Wait, like Edison? Like Edison I met earlier?
Yeah.
Yeah, Brennan.
Yeah,
all right.
But he's down there, you know, it's like.
All right, here we go, guys. One sec. Is this working?
Yeah, there's four of them, and then. Yeah, I can't do it.
Okay. You guys see it? We're going to play one quick game. I'll show you guys how bad I am at this.
Finance rights.
All right.
You know, I'll give him a call.
New to chess. All right.
Oh my God,
Let's go.
Sick.
We're training. Right here?
Yeah.
This is how you play. This is literally how I'm going to do it tomorrow.
I've never played the game.
You send the king out because the king can move any direction, so it's extra powerful.
Because
it can move any direction.
Wait, are you talking about Warcraft 3, like mod games?
Oh my god.
And then.
I think it's similar to that. It's like a tower defense one.
Send this one here.
All right. By the way.
Warcraft 3.
Alright, so he's got me in check, and I think that means I have to kill him. So I'm going to move up so I can kill him.
Like, know what Warcraft 3 is?
Wait, guys, Lily's here.
Wait,
really?
Right,
hold on. So he's trying to protect his knight. So in order to kill his knights, I have to. All right, I'm going to do this.
In-house.
This is a big play.
On, so I just invited
I'm baiting him.
Oh, heck yeah. Right? I couldn't see if she was
Michael!
Online.
Come on, go faster, man.
Do we have room for Michael?
Yeah, we'd have to find one more, but yeah.
Reeves.
All right.
I messaged.
I believe he did a castling maneuver. So I have to go even more aggressive by doing this. So that way he's distracted, he won't be ready for it.
Let's go! Yeah, because you promised me I could put my hands
In your armpit.
In my armpit.
Oh, wait, he killed it?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, where? How? That, right?
Yes.
Oh, it moves in an L shape.
Two picks for you.
I won! Wait, we won! This is what's gonna happen tomorrow, guys. Literally, that's what's gonna happen tomorrow. We just win. There we go. I think we have time for another one.
I'm busy. I got that.
Oh my god, is that the voice actor for Sayu from Genshin Impact, Lily Pichu? Oh my god.
The voice actress.
Sign my neck.
Sign my neck.
Guys, what's happening here? Oh, there we go.
Wow. Message Blau. Hey, wanna play Valorant? Guy fucking messages in the Discord back.
No, he messages in the Discord, yeah.
Nice, nice.
All right, all right. Guys, one more game, one more game.
Nice.
Ooh.
Arctic Fauna? Nice.
Well, I'm down, Lily.
It's a little, I would, but it's late. I have to wake up early tomorrow. Yeah.
You have to wake up
for him is 3 p.m. He does wake up at 2. Lily,
why don't we try and plan it after we play like our initial games? We can do Arctic Fauna for Corpse's birthday.
I'm down for Arctic tomorrow night. Okay, I'm down tomorrow night too.
I'd be down too, guys.
Is it my turn or his turn?
Arctic sounds good, bro.
Oh. Yeah.
Wait,
That
sounded sarcastic, Tony.
No, I'm 100% down.
Guys, he's not playing. What's taking so long?
We're rescheduling Gartic for tomorrow.
For tomorrow night, but not as late.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow night.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Guys, I think I've stun locked his brain with my maneuver.
What time do you guys think you want?
Tony.
Honestly, I give up. I give up. He wins. All right, one more.
Tomorrow at
and Sykuno.
Guys, it's so hard to play this game.
Is that too late?
I feel like 8 is a good time.
This guy's AFK too?
Jesus.
Maybe even.
Come on, please, man. Don't be AFK.
Alright,
thank God, thank God.
Corpse will last for.
Maybe. Okay,
let's do.
Let's do. Okay, I added everyone.
Mm-hmm. I see what he's doing here.
What?
Unfortunately for him. Right. Oh, he gave up his queen, the fool.
I messaged
you. Oh, wait. Wait, was that good or bad?
No response?
It's good.
Hey, Buddha.
That had to be good. We win. We win. We win. Genius.
I mean, not really. Yeah.
Watch this, guys.
Say, if you guys had something planned,
absolute galaxy level brain here. Easy kill. Easy kill right there.
We're just waiting for Michael, right?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay.
Tony, my response.
Right, he killed my thing. But, check this out. Physical, right
as
there.
As soon as I saw your message,
I get it, Bob.
The horse.
I get it.
The horse moves in an L.
Let me put some 8th grade English skills to test.
This is bad.
Right.
On my couch.
Oh, God.
And skimpered.
Yeah, it's. I'm not used to the game.
Down. Play.
Okay. I got a plan. This is gonna.
You know what would be fun? You know that game?
This is bad. Did he kill something? I think he killed something. I just don't know what. Easy. Wait, what?
I want to be on that show. I feel like
let's do this. This will save it.
Right, you have to be.
The Smurfs, man. The Smurfs. All right, he wasn't ready for that. Wait, what? I still can't. It's broken.
Yeah, I dropped that in grade 3.
The game's bugged.
What? Hanging out with like the fifth graders.
He's killing everything.
I actually already graduated from fifth grade.
Oh no!
Before you guys did. So.
Oh no!
I've been to college actually in time.
Okay. What's the plan?
We got all 10.
Okay, Michael will
like
join
this.
Soon voice comment, but there's
all right.
in the party.
Yeah,
right?
Guys, I'm practicing for chess tomorrow. Give me guys, we got beaten so badly.
Right,
this
so
is
how
bad.
Do we
can still
this
win.
Better.
Okay,
they're balancing the teams. We got time.
Balance the teams. Let's
yeah,
just,
yeah, yeah. Let's
let me just
balance.
Them.
All right.
Okay,
come
I
on.
I will say that is Michael insane?
He's pretty good.
Yeah, he's pretty good, but he's I'd say he hasn't been playing as much. Yeah. He's probably like I'd say he's silver gold right now.
I'm gonna go get
him. But he was probably like platinum diamond when he played a lot.
Buddha, let's me and you be on different teams.
Come on, it's my turn. Oh wait, what? It was my turn? I didn't mean to do that.
Hey Michael. Oh, Blau's good too.
Man, this is bad.
Hi Michael.
One in house, just
Michael, it's great to see you.
Hey,
hi Michael.
I'm one night. Hello.
All right, okay. Guys, we're going aggressive here.
One in-house.
One in-house.
I got
just one.
Buddha?
It's coming to me. The move's coming right
here. Leslie and...
Now, you guys might be wondering, why did I put that there? Oh.
I think you said 6 people.
Wait, did he kill something?
Wait, Buddha?
I think he killed something. Oh, Jesus, man. Jesus, he's killing everything. He's killing everything.
Ray, Yvonne.
He's killing everything, guys. I don't know. Am I
like
winning?
Three of the people on my team, so that sounds good.
Okay.
Minute,
okay.
I think that's balanced.
All right. This horse moves in an L. He's trying
who
to kill
Michael
my.
Michael,
what is this
yeah,
thing? It looks like a
Michael.
Swan with
yeah,
a bent
Michael,
back.
Yeah, there you go. And then
he's trying to kill my swan.
Like
so I'm going to move it.
On this team. Henry.
Back over
is that
here.
Right? Alright. I think it's balanced.
Oh!
What?
Where am I? Oh, just like this. We're good.
I forgot. It moves in an L. It's. Oh, oh God. Oh, no.
Wait, Blau. What are you doing?
Oh, no. Alright. Alright. We can. Oh, no. What? the horse! I was trying to kill the horse, man. Oh, God.
Now they'll never know. Because I like three of the people.
We can still save this game. We can save it. Like this?
No.
What's up? What's up?
We're ready. Oh, yeah.
All right, which side am I? Which team? Left?
You're on the left.
All right, all right. Sorry, I'm just training for my tournament tomorrow. It's 1,000 gifted subs on the line.
Jesus. 1,000?
It's 1,000 gifted subs if I win. That's why I'm training so hard. I'm about to beat this guy. It's on beginner level, though.
Okay, and we can do like Haven.
Go for the horse.
Haven?
Hey, go ahead and start it, though. Go ahead and start it.
Okay, I need to pee really fast.
Okay.
No, man. All right. Guys, all I know about chess is the horse moves in an L sometimes. So, like, I literally just started playing, like, 2 days ago. Okay, so the game is bugged again. I can't kill the horse.
Happy birthday, Buddha.
Oh, God, he's asleep.
Thank you.
Oh, is it your birthday?
Yeah, it's Buddha's birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Happy birthday.
No, that'll kill him. This. All right. All right.
I gave up.
I said 20. I said I'm surprised.
Oh, easy. No. I almost fell for it, but he has the fork. He has the fork guarding it. This fork moves in a straight line. The chubby fork. We have to do This. Fine. This. This. No. Wait. No, that's good. That's good. That'll work. All right.
Like wide
if he kills that, easy, right. Easy. I baited him, guys. I baited him easy.
All right. This is all I got.
Let me insta-lock my character.
Lit.
All right, take your. Oh, it was my turn.
Like our team's comp.
Two kills.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, do any of you guys play this character? Yvonne, you play this character, right?
Let's see.
You could take this character if you want.
Oh no. I literally don't care. I'm a Phil player, except for smokes. So
right here.
They can deal with
very
this kind of
flexible.
No.
All right,
let's
do
it.
Go back to your other character. Yes.
I see what he's trying to do. You see this guy? He's trying to move his little chicken down here. Turns into a queen. What he doesn't know is I'm gonna do this.
Wow, you play Jet, right?
You might be wondering why did I do this? Why? Watch this. Watch this.
I also
they're sweating.
I'm about to galaxy brain this.
I'm really bad with sweat.
Mm-hmm. All right, hold on, guys. I'm about to clean up this game of chess in about two. I see it. Three moves, I win.
Oh, I'll just play this.
I see you've played the cum bandit gambit.
Yep.
Oops, I said it wrong.
What?
I think it's called the bong the cloud.
Oh my God, did you want to
the bong cloud? Right.
Look at that, boom right there. His fork is done. Right. His fork is done.
His fork is fucking done. I play the Brazilian.
Wait, what's
defense.
That?
Fool.
Right, of course.
I can't move my character.
The cum gambit.
It is bugged. I can't.
Oh, God.
This is bad, guys. This is bad. Oh, man.
So we're playing
how am I going to win this, guys? How do I win this?
Is that what we're doing?
What moves? What moves, guys?
Is that just a
Oh, wait. He
now?
Could do that?
Yep.
What
it's because, like, no one wants to leave to change their bubbles.
I can't kill the fork.
It's too much effort.
Wait.
When they steal your
What's happening?
Away from TV time is what
I can't move anywhere.
Well. How does that feel?
We're watching Narcos.
Did I lose?
But to be fair, we've also been watching it for like. Since
Why can't I move here, guys?
We've watched like three episodes in a row, and I actually really.
Well,
need
can
to
I
get
move
up
here?
Do like something.
What? Get up and sit down on your computer.
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
Yeah, get up and sit down on your computer.
I'm
play games.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little drunk.
Yeah. Me too, man. I think everyone here is drunk. Yep.
No, yeah, no, all right. Well, I think we tied. I think it was a tie.
You know, some
you guys, I think that was a tie. It didn't let me move anymore.
Man. Wait, some what are you trying to say?
I'm just kidding. We got
coffee.
Destroyed.
What?
I'm telling you guys,
what?
Every
what?
Time I play, I just coffee get destroyed. I don't know how to play chess.
I don't know. What? Yeah, it's drinking coffee. What? What did you think I was talking about?
All right, here we go.
Oh, you thought I meant cocaine. Oh.
No.
No.
Oh, man, this is bad.
Never.
Well, guys, I mean, we tried. Hopefully, the Valorant game goes a little better than that, because that was embarrassing for me. But was it really embarrassing? Because, like, I started playing 2 days ago. All I know is that the horse moves in an L, and the fork moves in a straight line.
Okay,
that was kind of cool.
That was kind of sick. Okay,
Sekuno. Oh, he's low.
Fuck, I'm trying to play it like Splitgate.
What is the split? Oh wait, is that game good? I saw a couple people play.
Oh, it's so good.
Maybe I'll try it.
Split gate. That's a split gate melee attack.
Split gate melee. Oh, he just got gunned down. What? You died to the robot? Tony, you died to the bot.
What did I just look at?
You died to the bot, Tony.
Tony died to a little bot.
He actually died to a bot.
I didn't get to introduce Lily and Michael. It's nice to meet you guys.
Oh, nice.
Hello. I want to go get food.
Hello, hello. These are GTA friends. Oh, yeah,
yep,
they're great.
Yep.
Everyone's
his name's
great.
Tony.
We're about to
you guys have to swap channels,
team,
you know.
But, yeah.
Please, Tony.
Wait, hey, guys, my bubbles. Can I just stay here? My comms are garbage anyway.
Okay, I'm going to pew pew.
All right. No.
Listen, nice job,
guys.
Listen. Lily and I are catatonic. We may as well be fucking geriatric.
You biked 20 miles today.
You ran 20 miles?
20 miles?
We biked so fucking good.
Help, my abilities have been disabled.
That's so good, though. So healthy.
You're in the wrong chat if your abilities have been disabled.
I'm chilling with you guys. I just miss hanging out with you guys. That's all.
I know you just don't want to stop because you're bubbles.
I just miss hanging out with everyone. Oh, the smoke!
One's in the elbow.
Ray, how'd you shoot me through the smoke?
The elbow.
Yeah, that was a good shot.
Bro, watch out!
Oh.
Oh,
guys, the smoke
elbow.
Didn't do anything.
Easy dubs, easy game.
Oh, God.
CT! One CT.
Oh, nice.
11 on Tony. Last player standing. Sykuno, you are so troll.
Get him! Oh, my God, he did it. He did it. Wait, how am I troll? Ray, how'd you shoot me through that smoke? Would you scan me?
You don't remember my secret tech?
What, shooting in the smoke?
No, I see in the smoke.
Still in here?
He doesn't want to change his
bubbles. I just wanted to hang out with you guys.
He doesn't want to change his bubbles.
Yeah. No, guys, I just want to hang out. I asked Lily to play with me the other day. She donut-walled me, so I just...
I'm
forcing, guys. Let's go.
Flying is against Bible's code.
Well, you said you couldn't play. That's, you know, it's like.
Where are you, Sekuno?
I'm right outside of Hookah.
Okay.
But I should tell you something.
What?
I have a friend with me, and also I'm feeling that I'm going to win this right now.
Okay, no problem.
That's what I thought, Ray. I was ready for it this time. Oh!
Hey, your flash!
Got him,
how
boys.
Are you hacking?
Well, actually, I was turned around.
Oh, that was.
All right. Yeah, it was a lucky maneuver. Fluzzly, let's go. Oh wait, I'm not. She can't understand me. Oh, what?
Oh.
He's talking
to
Leslie.
You're flooding our
comms. This is actually like the mold to flood our comms.
What do you mean? I just wait, Yvonne, you're on this
now.
Toxic.
I'll just
toxic.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey Sai.
They yeah, I was trying to hang out with them. They didn't want to.
It's okay, man. You're welcome here.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Let's kill him. Let's just kill him.
That's kind of rude.
Yeah, no, I'm used to it.
Never
mind. I hear Sykuno.
Yeah, I'm used to it. It's normal for me. Yeah.
Ray was on a short go B, go B.
Go B, go B.
I don't see anybody B.
Smoking?
Alright.
Okay. Smoking.
Here we go.
The chicken. Zombie.
Oh, God.
I'm planting.
I'm doing
planting.
The thing. I didn't buy my abilities.
I am so freaking bad. I dropped this bike.
What is happening on my screen right now?
Nice blow. Nice boot.
Oh, thank you. Hey, I really appreciate that you said that was a nice play. I actually felt pretty good about it myself.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here.
So I can go to your left,
To my left or to my right?
Yeah, to your left. Look to your left. Made you look.
That's. I'm so confused. I was like, that's Mr.
Guys, I need your help.
All right, wait for it to regenerate.
Guys, please.
Oh god. 30 seconds left. Look, guys, I'm slowly building a resistance to the poison. I've been in it for so long.
Right.
That's how it works.
Guys, they're both on site, both on site.
Oh my freaking.
It didn't work.
Well, feed that dragon, baby. Feed that dragon.
Good luck. Man, that poison was strong.
Yes!
Kill the last one.
All right. Guys, we got... What? Is he alive?
What the fuck is
What
he
am
doing,
I looking
bro?
At? What is this?
It's what his is ult.
What is
he,
that?
You just gotta kill him or he can be red.
Wait, he takes that much damage? Holy shit.
Jesus. What? What was that? What game are we playing? All right.
That confused the shit out of me.
Yeah, same.
He like emanates that pulse, then he gets basically knocked down and he's super tanky, but he can't do anything to you. So it's kind of like you don't really want to shoot him unless like no one else is.
I have no idea.
Right.
Did you make that?
Here we go.
No. I know who did though. His name is Ryan Cousart.
Ryan Cousart.
All right.
Did you make anything in this?
Oh, God.
Hell no. No, you did.
Oh, God. Why are there so many?
You died to the chicken Sekuna.
Yeah, well, I had two health. There was also two grenades on me. Okay. I mean, we got Ray out. He's one of their best players.
Planting.
That worked out. All right. Perry, thanks for the sub.
They're coming in there. You all. They're coming, Leslie.
Okay.
How is it possible to miss every single shot?
Oh, God.
I fucked up.
Oh, we're getting destroyed, guys. We're getting destroyed.
Honestly,
no, this is
bad. I don't think the teams are balanced because Ray is playing Viper. If I think she was playing any other agent, it's balanced. But if she's
honestly,
Viper,
look, guys, I've lost every single game savagely all day. So it's just not my natural habitat.
I've been on your team every time.
Mm-hmm.
And I've done worse than you.
So,
all right, I think we've got a light buy here. Unless you guys want force. Yeah. What do you think?
Right. You're about to see me pop off.
All right, Tony, we need this. We're demoralized. We're struggling.
Right, let's hit him on B really fast.
Yeah, let's go B. Go B. I go teleporter.
Organization
Ryu,
emails. You're about to hit me up. Y'all come play pro for us. Watch this.
There we go.
This is Sentinels. Anthony Z, we're looking for a new carry.
There we go.
Yeah, no problem. I'm on my way. Check this out.
Oh, I don't want to enter her world here, guys.
Oh, should we...
Through the wall?
Portal.
That doesn't look like
I couldn't even see
like
her.
Should we dip?
Well, that was unfortunate. I don't think I ever saw her a single time there.
Knock, knock, who's there? Not me, I'm not going in there.
All right.
Yeah, not going
in.
Nah,
this is bad, guys. I want to like Valorant again, but it's just...
Go in there, Buddha.
Yeah, it's just, I'm just too bad at it, I think. It's what it feels like. You know what I mean?
I'm healing. Let's go away.
Okay, teleported.
Let's go away.
I'm dead. They're...
Okay.
I died.
Okay. I got eyeballs.
Gotta wait for this thing to go down.
Oh.
She's
here
right
we
here.
Go.
Yep.
All right.
Let's go, Leslie.
Oh,
you know, that was fair. It was an effort.
H-Ni,
listen,
thanks for the sub.
Team job there. Without you, Blau wouldn't have been able to get that kill.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go, Buddha.
That's good.
Buddha, I'm coming back to you.
Go.
I gotta plant the spike, guys.
Oh, God. Oh. All right.
Wow,
there we go.
You have this, I believe.
Oh God, Tony's getting into it. All right.
Oh.
Why keep your knife out, Blau? What's the move there?
I wanted to knife her.
Guys, he's diamond. He knows exactly what he's doing. I think.
That's it. My bad. I forgot.
Yeah. He's really good. He's our carry. All right, let's just stick to the judge.
I don't know how you are so nice, yet somehow so mean at the same time.
Wait, how does that mean? Aren't you like diamond or something?
I've got... Oh, okay.
Huh?
Is that bad rank?
Okay.
Is that a bad rank?
No, diamond's really
good. No, diamond's really good. Yeah, it's really good.
Shut up. I'm so...
Wait, what? It actually is really... I'm bronze. I think diamond's really good. Is it not?
What's the lowest rank in this game?
Silver.
Iron.
Oh my god.
Wait, silver?
Oh, iron. Sorry.
Silver. Okay. I don't know how to do this jump, to be honest.
Yes. Oh,
that
flank,
was a struggle.
Flank.
I'm on my way. Guys, nobody got bomb. I'll go grab it.
Oh, that was kind of cool.
And these hot Cheetos are.
Oh my god, we didn't grab the spike.
One enemy remaining. Last one was right by
no
me.
One here. In hookah, right?
Where's
yeah,
that
in
at?
Hookah. Oh god. Are we on offense or defense?
Yes. We're attackers.
Oh, we're on offense.
Yep.
Where'd he go?
This planet. Come on.
I'm coming.
Oh god.
That's right.
Alright. Here we go.
Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's a long.
No,
I got it. Oh, wow.
Don't worry. He doesn't know I'm here.
No, I didn't.
He knows I'm here. My eyes are glazing over from staring at the same spot. I have to charge in.
360 no scope.
Where'd he go? Oh.
You almost had him. Nice
oh,
try.
God.
Nice
I wasn't
try.
Ready. I wasn't ready for him to be there. Well, we tried, guys. We tried.
I think if he had been there on the 360, you would have had him.
Yeah, probably.
Is anybody
well,
playing
we
console?
Tried, guys. Chillin', Hina. Thanks for the sub.
That's Overwatch, buddy.
Oh, man. This is a struggle, guys. This is a struggle.
Yeah, that's,
I feel like we're just not ready.
Sova.
I'm just never ready for it.
Sova is the child of Hanzo and Mercy from Overwatch.
All right.
It's part of the canon.
Okay.
Same thing.
There we go.
I'm suppressed.
Yeah, maybe we.
I can't use abilities. That.
Ow.
Oh God, I'm all defenseless.
Right,
I'm defenseless.
Goes. Try again.
Let's go back, B.
What?
What the?
Well. Well, that happened. All right.
Get out of there, Tony. Go to Buddha.
Good luck, team. Yeah, guys, it's 2-5. It's, I mean, it's not super, super bad, but it's not too... not going too well, honestly. Oh. You know, Tony, you got this, man. You got it. All right, he's planting it. He's blind. He's probably about to die because he's blinded.
What? Oh. We're right fucking on him, man.
Nice try.
It
was really close.
Yeah. Good try, guys. Good try.
Jet's ultimate with the right click spreads out at longer range.
That was a try, all right.
Close range,
it
is
a try.
Deadly. At longer ranges, it loses efficacy.
Now,
why couldn't you tell me that?
Subscribe to Jetpacks.
All right. Alright, Ink. Thanks for staying up. Skip, thanks for the sub.
Don't forget who won that 1v1, okay?
Let's go B.
Okay, B.
Alright, yeah, let's go. We got this.
You wanna go B,
Buddha?
Yeah. B on this dick?
Alright. Monster try replication? Well, I don't even know what that is. Is that a gun? Or a game? Or? Alright. I'm sure this will go better.
What the fuck
get
is
him,
that?
Guys, get him.
Oh.
How do I go alt?
I can't see. Where am I? Who even flashed me? And what flash is that, guys?
Oh yeah, I can. Spike down
B. Oh god. Oh my god, it's just a firing range. Is Kaio's flash? Oh, I don't even know what Kaio does.
Alright, we should save around.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, we'll just save around. Everyone go B or something.
Guys, right. I have a strat.
What's that?
Everybody
stop
what you have.
Light armor shotgun.
I have a strat.
Okay.
Follow
just push straight down long B, to be honest.
Yeah, follow Tony.
Never go B, though.
They never go B.
All right.
Follow me. No, the small one. The small one. The small one. The small one.
You can use the big
one.
Yeah,
this goes.
Right, follow
let's
me,
go
follow
B. Let's go B. Push long.
Oh my God! Now right, we have.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
Guns.
follow me. Leslie's tilted, guys. I don't blame her. We've been getting stomped every single game all day, so. You know, that's just how it is. All
right. You sit right here.
I don't see anyone B. I don't see anyone, Leslie.
Jump on my head.
Wait,
jump
I saw one. Leslie's I saw not playing one Phoenix this time.
No.
You got it.
No.
Here, here. Stand up. Stand up. Here, come, come right here. Come right.
So. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, Leslie.
Right.
Leslie, what gun did you have?
Into my shorty.
Oh wait, I also had a shorty.
Nice.
Guys,
what do we do now? Somebody's got to plant it. Tony, Tony, you got to come plant it.
I cannot move. There is a sentry gun over here.
Oh! Oh my God.
Tony, you just stay there, dude.
Please.
You think I can move with
when
this?
He jumps up, I shoot. Tony, I need help. This is so bad.
Oh no.
This is toxic, man.
Gonna... I believe Tony.
To commit to it. What am I supposed to do against this?
Tony?
He's coming. You got him.
Yeah! Oh, you got him. Hide inside. Hide inside. Just don't leave. Don't leave. Yeah, what are they going to do? Come inside? You just shoot him in the back.
Crowd.
Yeah, just hide in there. Shoot back at him. Shoot back at him.
There's no ammo. We used all the ammo.
Wait. Yeah, you only have 15 shots left, Tony.
I believe.
Oh.
Wow.
Damn.
Well.
Honestly, not a bad eco round. Not a bad.
That was my strategy.
2-8, guys. It's just constant.
Yeah, it worked for me.
Constant beatdowns, guys. Constant to beatdowns. You know,
guys, go make. Go
at
make
least we're losing
B.
together every time, Leslie.
Oh, you know, we're gonna
something.
Win. You guys all go B long, oh, make losses. A bunch of noise, and then TP to A.
Yeah, at least we're losing together every game, no, right, Leslie?
Yeah.
Every game.
I think Buddha's been with us every time too.
Oh, yeah, the three of us. We lose every game together.
As long as we do it together, right?
Did we get him? We got him, Leslie. This is our chance to push. This is it. This is it.
All right. I'm going
guys.
In.
I'm going in.
I'm going to big, big double jumper. I messed up. Oh, God. She's under. Oh. Well, he tried.
Hit him with that plant, Tony.
All right. Mr. Lang never won either. It's just hard to balance the teams. They're just stacked every time. The only problem is it's always stacked against our squad. So, yeah. All right. I'm sure our team's got it. Hey, he got one.
Ray's gonna come from short. I know it.
Jun, thanks for the sub. All right.
Oh, one,
I think they're all on site. They're both on site.
You would have got it with the marshals, Tony.
I know. I would have too.
Oh, he got one.
They're on it.
We win one round. We got what?
Wow.
I thought they didn't have enough time to defuse. I thought it'd be. Oh.
Why is Ray buying Odin every round?
Never mind. We.
This is troll. He's toxic.
Wasn't that Valorant?
Because
it's
working.
The time can't just defuse whenever.
True. I think that's Rogue Company, right?
Oh yeah, it's Rogue.
I mean, you, yeah. If it's gone on long enough,
guys,
there's
we have
too little
five
time
duelists. We're a defense-sided team. It's gonna be fine.
Wait.
Yeah. We got five duelists. We're
wait
fine.
Wait a damn second.
We're not fine. Right,
I'm
we're
gonna
done
grab this orb and then I'm gonna ulti my way into
it's
B.
It's pretty much
win
over.
Okay, I'm rushing in. I'm rushing in.
Yeah, I'm just rushing in too.
Ulti to assert dominance.
Push them. Watch out for the grenade.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Get main from all corners.
Oh my God. The hardest game I've ever played in my entire life. All right.
We tried. I think Yvonne's ult tanked all the damage, and then we just got killed by the other one.
Oh yeah, wow.
I almost, that was
it was almost,
well,
I had the crosshair there.
We tried, guys. We tried.
We're going to win, I believe. Almost. I believe we have this so easily.
Yeah, this is the one, guys. We got this one. Yeah, this is
so easy.
We're defense sided. We're just defense sided.
Right.
10.
Right.
No.
That's right.
We got this, guys. Easy.
Yeah, it's not even close to fair, guys.
Easy clap.
I'm sobering up. I got this, guys.
Okay.
You guys like Chester's hot fries?
What?
They're like hot Cheetos, basically.
I like hot Cheetos, yeah.
That's so love good. Hot Cheetos.
So good.
Okay.
The only way to stop the burn is to eat more.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, where you get it like... Yeah. Your mouth is entirely.
This is the last time I'm playing Valo. It's not the last time, but obviously we're not getting like, hyped to play it again because it's just been. We're just dying repeatedly, so yeah. But you know, like I said earlier, technically we're not even playing the game because all we do is die instantly. So, you know, it's not like I don't like playing the game. I wish I could play the game more. I'm just dead all the time, so I can't. Yeah, we got this. We oh.
Frick.
All right. Oh man. That was a try.
Last player.
Oh.
Let's go, Buddha.
Oh, yeah, guys, we got the. We'll just win like another 12 in a row.
Who balanced the teams again? I sense it.
Ray did.
Every time Ray,
yeah, Ray,
team,
quote unquote,
severely not balanced.
Yeah, Ray, quote unquote, balanced teams. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, guys, we'll just win the next like 13 games in a row. No problem. Like just because they beat us 11 times already doesn't mean we're gonna lose. We'll just beat them 11 times also. Like it's balanced.
Yep,
it's. Hey guys, it's balanced. We just gotta win like 12 in a row.
Right, right.
Yeah, all we have to do is just win 12 in a row. It's easy. I can't even see. I couldn't even see. Well, yeah, get him, guys. Get.
Good job, Fuzi.
Yeah, guys, we got like a couple. Yeah.
I don't know what I do. Buddha, we win this round, baby. We win this round. Trust me. Do you trust me?
All right. Here we go. Good luck, team.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, guys, we're fine. We'll just win the next. The next 10 in a row to tie them.
I need all the best players on my team, yeah?
Guys, it's balanced. We'll just win the next 10 in a row. It'll be fine. Just 10 more in a row, we'll catch up. And if we win 12 more in a row, we can actually win the game.
I mean, if we win, so can even when we win 12 more
in a row. We just got to win 12 in a row without dropping a easy.
Wow, can you confirm something for me?
Yes,
oh my god.
Is bee hopping in this useful or no?
No, nope. Not at here all. We go.
Okay. I should just...
No, Saikuno, no.
Guys, I did so much damage. They just didn't die. They didn't die. But they're weak. They're low. They're very low. Yeah, you guys got him. Leslie, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I can do this, guys.
Yeah, Blau, you got this, man. Yeah, oh, he's knifing. He's...
What the?
Oh, God. Oh, my God, they knife. Really?
You just got done that dirty, bro.
Okay, well, at least he's going back.
I can't believe the team got stacked against Mr. Lang every single game on his birthday.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's great for you, man.
That was probably my fault.
If it makes you feel better, I was on your team every game too. So me, Leslie, and Mr. Lang, we just got beaten down every single game.
Beaten down, dude. Three worst players.
Yeah, guys, I think I got enough Valorant for like the month. I'm going to go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Corpse's birthday, though, if you guys are there.
Gartic phone tomorrow.
Yeah. As long as it doesn't start with a Valorant, I think I'm willing to try it.
Valo?
Well,
Yeah, guys, I think I have enough beatdowns for like the next month. So I think I'm me, Mr. Lang, and Leslie. Me, Mr. Lang, and Leslie were on the same team every single round, and we got stomped every single.
You scared me like every time.
I put Blastoise with Buddha because they were like doing the best in the last games we played, and I was like, okay,
Like, yeah, you know what I am good at? Sleeping.
I'm sorry,
so I'm gonna go do some of that.
I really got
enough Valorant for the next month.
I'll
try Splitgate. Yeah, Splitgate. I'll give that a go. Splitgate.
Splitgate.
Yeah, let's try Splitgate sometime.
The game with
good.
The portals, right?
Yeah, it's Halo with portals.
Yeah, yeah.
I remember getting emailed about that game 2 years ago when they first started making it.
So fun.
Yeah. All right, well, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for playing.
GGs. Yeah, GGs.
Catch
you guys later.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Good one, guys.
All right. Well, guys, Valorant was, it wasn't terrible, but obviously it was just severely imbalanced. We just got stomped. I don't think we won more than like 3 rounds in a single game. Did we? Did we ever win more than 3 rounds in a single game? I don't think we did. It was just too one-sided, I think. So, yeah, it was just a literal beatdown in every game we played. Racing in GTA absolutely went wrong. Valorant got destroyed. It was just every single thing we played, we just got destroyed. And it was tough day, guys. Tough day, you know? Anyway, that's pretty much it for today, guys. I was just chilling today anyway, so it's fine. But we got a big day tomorrow. We have chess coming up. We're probably going to lose at that, but that's okay. We have Corpse's birthday tomorrow. It's going to be super fun. Can't wait to play with everyone. So that'll be good, I think. But yep, that's it for tonight, guys. I actually streamed longer than I thought I would. It was pretty fun, though. I mean, as fun as it goes for getting savagely destroyed repeatedly. But anyway, that's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming to stream today. Really appreciate you all. And hope I see you guys tomorrow also. I think we're, chess tournament and then Corpse's birthday tomorrow. So, yep. That's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all. And see you guys next time. Tomorrow. But, yeah, I don't know if we're playing Valorant again. I don't know, man. I don't know. Anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all. All right, bye, everyone. See you tomorrow. I hope, if you can make it. All right, bye.